loving and living Heavenly Father, we thank you, Master. Thank you, Lord, for your so wonderful giver of good gifts. And what a joy it is, Master, that you love us so much, that you give children as a gift from you, Master. Thank you for blessing Sam and Betty, establishing them and building them up as a family. Thank you, Lord, for the Christian values and principles that they have inculcated in their lives and building up based on your scriptures, Master. We thank you for that wonderful commitment, Master, as a family, and also children, Noah and Jeremy, Lord, you have given to them. And what a joy it is, Master, even as we see them growing up, and growing up with so many things, loving words about you, Master. They have learned so much about you. We thank you, Lord, that they have an attitude of prayer. They understand that it is a prayer and a song of praise and worship. Master, they participate in almost every song and every prayer. We thank you, Lord, for that. We thank you also for the testimony this family has shared with us. We thank you for this gathering, Master. We thank you for the pastors, the message that has come into our hearing. And we commit Betty, Sam and children into the loving and caring hands, Master, and all of us into the loving and caring hands. That you will build all of us into you, to be your children, to be your witnesses. And in a special way, as Noah grows up, Master, and also enters school this year, be with her and lead her and guide her, Master. We commit her into the loving and caring hands, knowing that you will make and mold her as your child. We ask all these things in the most precious name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Amen. Amen.